He's trouble. Worse, he's a traitor. Whatever loyalty he had towards Lady Shah is long gone. It would please her greatly to see him meet his long overdue end, I'll wager. I'm sure you do. But please try to understand that it's not something I can just talk about freely. Very well. Perhaps there's potential in you. Let's see how you handle this. I am indeed a disciple of Shah, Mistress of the Night and Lady of Loss. I assume you've heard of her. My Lady Shah is the Night Singer, the patron of darkness and loss. Most fear the dark, like children, because in darkness they see their fears reflected. But Shah teaches us to step beyond fear, beyond loss. In darkness, we do not hide. We act. Pain, hope, the promise of better days. All of these are heavy cloaks that bend our backs and burden our hearts. We shed those cloaks. Before Shah, we stand gloriously naked, beyond the vanities of mortals. We tear down the lies the world is drunk on. The institutions they trust, the so-called gods they worship, the lives they cling to. We destroy false idols, topple corrupt organizations, fight heretics wherever they're found. There's often suffering, death even. Many people break before they embrace Shah's truths. You're wiser than most. Many people balk at our doctrine. It's the reason why we cherish secrecy. You've a habit of saying all the right things. Either you're very glib or we're kindred spirits. Maybe both, knowing myself. But yes, once we've saved ourselves, we can talk more on this.
Good evening. I'm here on behalf of Gale of Waterdeep. He wishes to extend you an invitation for a private conversation in a more suitable locale. Gladly. Simply follow yonder path, and soon you will find him.
I love this time of night. There's an almost reverent silence that accompanies the peak of darkness, when you'd almost believe the dawn will never break. The cradle of eternity. The timelessness of lovers. That most beautiful of fantasies. I will be. Soon. I am perhaps just one hard day away from being without any troubles at all. This may be my last night alive. I wanted it to be under a canopy of beauty and wonder. I thought this place might bring me peace. I thought it might make the weight of what I must do feel a little lighter. But I'm not so sure. Babe or crone, coward or hero, death is assured. Mistra's forgiveness is not. If you knew the end was near, would you not want to ensure it had meaning? I am terrified. I will not claim otherwise. My face could scarcely conceal it, even if my words sought to deny it. There is no point in running from the inevitable. Better to meet it on my own terms. One moment with you could sate me for a lifetime and prize the fear from my heart. I'm so very glad you came to share this with me. I know this is all unreal, but I created it for you. You must know that you're very special to me. If things were different, if we were home, I'd have taken time to do things properly, to say it all better. But time is short. I'm in love with you. Not if I have any say in the matter. I want it to be perfect. To bond with you in the way the gods do, intertwining our spirits in visions of the weave. Are you sure? I could conjure up any sight that you could dream of, and a few you could not. I could use the weave to make us feel sensations beyond reckoning. I could do more than woo you. I could wow you. How about the perfect night in Waterdeep? Yes? Let's imagine how it would be. The scene is this. You and I stand in the room that is the center of my universe. Sculptures, the paintings, the walls, livened by the spines of 1,000 books. The grand piano plays the Lyrian suites all by itself, and as we look out beyond the arches that lead to the terrace, we see the weary sun take its daily dive into the sea.
My favorite spot. Many times, evening turned to night and back to daybreak once more while I sat here, lost in words. It's called The Art of the Night, and it details the first 1,000 nights of a newlywed king and queen. They turned everything they did into an art. The art of conversation, the art of taste, time-honored and newly acquired. The art of the body, the exploration and acceptance of the self and the other. The art of the night itself. They say we take a page from their book. I'm many things, but Coy's not one of them. What do you say? The old ways, then. If that is what you wish, so be it. A small gesture towards your comfort.
If not over, then through. like a good moment to talk.
It'll take a while for us all to recover, but you've helped us take the first step. Of course.
May you keep balance.
See any movement out there?
Nowhere safe from this damned absolute. If you need something sharp, I have a few things left.
I can sense some.
Smell it almost.
Somewhere in the area. Underground, maybe. Out there in the shadows.
If you find it, bring it to me. I'll make something incredible. I'll be here if you need anything else.
Name. He must know more. We need to rouse him. Good. Its music might help restore him. Show it to him.
Daniel! He's still trapped there. He needs help.
Calm. Breathe. You've been trapped in the Shadowfell for a century. Take a moment to clear your mind.
A century? You're Halsin. Thaniel said to find you. You must help him. Please.
I will. But I need to know where Thaniel is. If I venture into the Shadowfell blind, I will never find him.
I'm not sure I can put it into words. The landscape there shifts and changes. Lavender. Whenever I saw Thaniel, I always smelled lavender.
I can work with that. Rest now. Meet me by the lakeshore. I have what we need to proceed, but I'll need your help. Be ready. This may prove perilous.
I don't know, guys. It's fine. Jahira won't even notice we're gone. Even if she did, it doesn't matter. Mold needs us. I know, but we need a plan.
Good. We'll leave soon, and we don't want any surprises. Yes, Mom.
Soldier.
Someone there.
trust no one.
You're here. Good. Now we can begin. Thaniel is trapped in the Shadowfell, but thanks to your efforts, I know where to look. Now I must go there, alone. No. This opportunity has been 100 years in the making. It has to be me. And only me. But I didn't bring you here to witness an old druid's grandstanding. You have a part to play in this, and I trust you will play it well. With the Oakfather's blessing, I can infiltrate the Shadowfell, but doing so will sap my strength. I'll need your help if I'm to return. I need you to stay here, keep the portal open until I return, and defend it at all costs. No. If there's any interference with the portal, then our one chance is lost forever. And so am I. I'd rather have you by my side. But this is the only way. It took me years of study, of seeking the Oak Father's favor, to find a way to part the veil. Pray that this works. Oak Father, hear me. Aid me. Force open the jaws of darkness. Make passage for your vessel of light. It's ready. I'll return with Thaniel as soon as possible. Stay close to the portal. Buy me what time you can.
hours. Halsin better get back soon.
Jimmy on the go.
My faith will protect me.
I got this.
Ready.
To push my luck again.